Hello guys, we have a new topic on information communication technology role in key sectors of development and society standards in the field of information communication technology. We have two plans. The first definition of information communication technology. Subject: information communication technology and its purposes, and information communication technology role in key sectors of development of society. Standards in the field of information communication technology. Communication between information communication technology and achievement of the objectives of a sustainable development in the Millennium Declaration. Information and communication technologies, a set of methods, workflows, and software and hardware tools that are integrated with the aim of collecting, processing, storage, distribution, display, and use of information for the benefit of its members. The components of information technology. Information, a collection of information about the properties of an object or process to diggers of subject in the form of knowledge. All information which is used by people can be divided into the following types. There are mathematical and text. Mathematical is any information related to numbers and formulas. It can be not only mathematical, but physical and statistical information. Mathematical information can be processed by a variety of computing machines and devices and stored on paper in the form of books and records. Text. That information can be recorded on paper by hand or using a typewriter and printing equipment, and stored on paper, manuscripts, documents, books, newspapers, and etc. Graphics. This information can be processed by a variety of means and methods of fine and stored in the form of paintings, drawings, and sculpture, photo cards, etc. Sound. This information can be processed by means of a tape recording and stored on magnetic types, records, and audio CDs. Video information. This information can be processed by means of film and video and stored on film and videotape. Information, a set of physical processes. Signal is perceived by the subject through his sense organs. Data obtained by measuring, monitoring, logical or arithmetic operations, presented in a form suitable for storage, transmission, and processing. Information process. The concept of information is inseparable from the concept of information processes. For information processes include transmission of information, receiving the information, data storage, processing of information and its presentation for use of information. There is another approach to dealing with automated information technology structure, according to which any information technology can be divided into three interdependent and equally important components that make up its core: hardware, software, and intelligent software, brainware. Any sort of information is called the volume of information. The unit of information is called a bit. The computer memory cell of one bit can be stored for one or zero. For example, you can say that if you make the computer the text of one typewriting page, will have a capacity of about 250 bytes. And information communication technology standard system, a set of normative and technical and regulatory guidance documents, including a set of interrelated standards and other documents. In the field of standardization related to information communication technology, documents defining the technology, methodically of development, coordination, approval, modification, deployment, use, and replacement, including a methodology to access facilities for compliance with the standards and other documents in the field of standardization. Information communication technology industry as a specific field of activity which includes research, creation, development, evolution, acquisition, implementation, operation, and utilization of information communication technologies. It covers as work as a developer and information communication technology suppliers and customers and users of information communication technology. Industry standard. Standards related to process, products, and other aspects for practical field of activity. In this document under the industry standard, it refers to a standard or other document in the field of standardization designed for the use of information communication technology. Standard. A document in the field of standardization of relevant principles covering categories, such documents as a standard of organization. International standard. A standard adopted by an international organization. National standard. A standard adopted by a national authority of the Republic of Kazakhstan for standardization. Non-profit accreditation standard. A standard non-profit professional organization, union, association, designed for wide application by different stakeholders. Organization standard. A standard developed and approved by the organization itself based on the necessary of its use to improve production and quality of product works and service as well as for dissemination and use knowledge in different fields of research results and measurement and development. Control questions. What is information communication technology? What is information communication purpose? What requirements are imposed to information communication technology? How does the information communication technology influence our society? And what standards are applied in ICT, and how are information communication technology connected to the Millennium Declaration purposes? And literature. Okay, goodbye, guys.